Early Monday, Diana Pratt made her way to the family's Summit County barn for a family routine to feed their 9 alpacas.
And she went down into the basement and she noticed one of the alpacas laying down and obviously injured. And then she happened to look across the pen and the other two females were already dead laying there.
Also in the barn were two stray dogs she'd already confronted in her driveway.
They probably weighed 150 pounds, maybe a piece. I don't know what kind they were. They had those big square heads on them like the bull mastiffs.
She ran from the barn, locked the door behind her, called the sheriff's office and her neighbor.
She was hysterical. She said that not to let my kids outside because there were two big dogs loose and they had killed all their alpacas.
Well, we believe how they got in was they got either through those two gates up there or over this gate and that fence over on that side. They got in here, and then once they got to this door, which is always closed every night, we believe that they were able to push this board out of the way or push the door open enough like that.
It was horrific. I mean, it was one of the worst things I've ever seen.
Pratt says the dogs killed all 9 of their alpacas and a rabbit. The dogs were rounded up by a deputy with a canine cruiser. Their owners charged with a 4th-degree misdemeanor. Sheriff's office spokesman tells Fox 8 they had multiple previous calls about the same dogs, including one in October, in which they killed a cat.
It wasn't like they ate the alpacas, they just killed them. I mean, that's plain and simple.
It could have been a kid, or and it could have been a lot worse.
Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.